Like I thought, the ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden, kiddo. And listen, things look thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go straight go.
Sheldon!
Rico, do you read
are you me? Reading me?
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing, or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
I could almost respect you, Rico. If only I could overlook the fact that you killed our security forces, blown up our extraction facilities, and damaged our airship. That's your way of solving problems. You blow things up. I am warning you, Rico. You don't want to tread on my toes.
I don't tread on toes. I nuke them.
Starting to feel alone.
Zelda, do you read?
Rico, stop it! No!
It's still not enough. I need to destroy the other jammers. Copy, Sheldon. The signal was being jammed. You said you found out something about this corporation.
Oh, Rico! Listen, in a nutshell, if I'm right, these guys are really bad news. Big time. You find a way inside the ship. In the meantime, I'll see if I can dig up more in the archives.
The archives? What archives? I guess there's only one way to solve it. My way.
Little pest. If I were you, I wouldn't jump down that rabbit hole. Now that you've shorted the wiring, it could be dangerous.
Well, now I'm even more curious, Eden.
As you wish, but don't say I didn't warn you.
What the hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there. Are you afraid of the dark, Rico? Are you afraid of ghosts?
taking damage.
I'm in, but the hatch is shut. I'm in some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, amigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
There, at last. See what you did? See how long it takes us to clean up after your mess?
You're in there, find the door to the control center. That's where the ones running the show are gonna be. Their commander or boss. I stumbled across access codes that should override the hatch.
How convenient, Sheldon. We'll need to talk when I have some time. Right, this looks like a drone warehouse. I feel like I'm being watched.
Sounds like the place. Watch your step, son.
Access denied.
Damn it. It didn't work. How old were your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got them from someone inside the Eden Corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my parlor, said the spider to the fly. Wake up, old friend. Welcome to my parlor, said the spider to the fly. Wake up, old friend.
Save the people of Medici.
You think I'm done with Medici?